What is it?
I don't know.
Is this all? The house and the package? No other,
Well, there's no money, if that's what you mean, ma'am.
Dr. Zorba must have been quite wealthy at one time. Apparently, he spent it all on his experiments.
I seem to remember he was fooling around with the occult. Spirits from the other world.
Ghosts. Dr. Zorba collected ghosts from all over the world. You inherit them, too.
Oh, come on.
They go with the house. I'll get a notary.
Oh, Si, this is too much. Mysterious uncle rising from the grave. The old mansion complete with ghosts. Is it a gag?
I did have an uncle named Plato Zorba. And here's his last will and testament.
I want to see what's in the package. Wouldn't it be lovely if it was just full of stocks or bonds?
Or just plain money.
Yeah.
Think we ought to open it?
Well, you said it was yours.
Suppose it has to do with those experiments. You know, you open the box and all that trouble comes out. Pandora.
It's probably a hand-painted Christmas tie. Open it. You open it.
Are you Buck?
Yeah.
I'm Ben Rush.
You're the lawyer.
Mm-hmm. Are you all moved in?
Wasn't anything to move except us. It's a great house. Furniture all over, books. There's a lot of it I haven't even seen yet. It's got ghosts.
So I hear.
Know about them?
Well, I've heard a lot about them.
You ever seen one?
No. Is your father home?
He will be soon. We got a witch, too.
A live one?
Go ring the bell. She'll come to the door. Oh, shucks. What did you have to open the door for? Couldn't you wait for the witch?
You better stop calling her that, or she'll cut your tongue out. Hi, I'm Medea Zorba.
Hi.
Won't you come in?
Told you. She's even got a broom.
I see what you mean.
You must be Ben Rush, the lawyer.
Mm-hmm.
Mm, no skates. We own this house. Or do we?
It's your house.
Who's boss around here?
In the no skates department, I am.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Was that my father's uncle?
Mm-hmm.
He was a fine-looking man.
I never saw him like that. By the time I met him, they'd almost completely destroyed him.
They?
His ghosts.
Oh, Benjamin Rush, attorney at law, living in the 20th century.
Plato Zorba, scientist, same century. Collected ghosts.
You're not serious.
I didn't believe in them any more than you do until I'd known him a while. You can take my word for it. There are ghosts in this house.
We're standing here talking as if you thought we were in the Middle Ages.
But if you'd seen him as I did, back broken, face torn to shreds, lips ripped away.
You really think we inherited a haunted house?
Well, I wish your family hadn't moved in.
Oh, hello, Mr. Rush.
Hi.
Hi, honey. Here are the rest of those papers, all signed and notarized. Hmm. But what about the taxes, the insurance, this housekeeper?
Why don't we ask Mr. Rush to stay for supper?
Well, I'd love to, even if you do call me Mr. Rush.
I'll tell Mother. Ben.
You the head of this department, too?
You walk down, you don't slide.
You know something? If you don't watch out, you're gonna grow up to be a witch.
For a guy with no money, he sure could get complicated. Well, we've got ourselves a house. The timing was perfect.
More coffee, Ben?
No, thanks.
Daddy?
Please, dear.
What have you decided to do about the witch?
We mustn't call her that.
It's a perfect name. You know, I have a feeling she doesn't like me much.
I have a feeling she doesn't like anybody much.
We told her we couldn't pay her and didn't need her. But she asked us if she could stay on here till she found something else.
She practically begged us.
I guess she's got some money of her own. After all, she lived here for years and Dr. Zorba paid her a good salary.
Hey, look what I found. What does Ouija mean?
Why, I haven't seen one of these for years. It's a Ouija board. See? Oui. French for yes. Ja. German for yes.
How do you play it?
Where'd you find it?
Over there. I put something on the fireplace and it opened.
There's a gadget goes with it, Buck. I think they call it a planchette.
I push this.
Here it is.
Looks like it might be old Latin.
How do you use this, Daddy?
Ouija, the mystifying oracle. Most modern method of fortune telling. Anybody want to try it?
I have a friend at the university who can probably translate this. I'll take it over to him tomorrow.
My boss, Mr. Van Allen, talks Latin in his sleep. If he can't translate it, no one can.
You want your fortune told?
Now, here's how it works. Everybody puts one finger on this, just lightly. Then, somebody asks a question. We all concentrate on it. And the Ouija will answer it.
Oh, come on, Si.
It will. It's magic. Come on. Everybody put a finger on it. Okay, just lightly. Okay, now somebody ask a question. Oh, by the way, if you ask a silly question, it won't answer. Ben, you ask a question.
All right. Here's the question. Is Medea in love?
Concentrate now. No cheating.
You see, it was a silly question.
Can I ask a question, Daddy?
All right, Buck. Lightly.
Are there any ghosts in this house?
I was pushing toward no, but you all ganged up on me.
No, I was helping you, Ben, and I think this is silly.
You don't want to play?
It's rigged.
How can you say that after what you told me this afternoon?